Students, welcome to our maths class for standard 6. We are learning the chapter 5, Understanding Elementary Shapes. Today we are discussing about the quadrilaterals, different types of quadrilaterals and polygons according to the number of sides and the introduction of solid shapes. Quadrilaterals, you know that quadrilateral also is a polygon with four sides. There are different types of quadrilaterals. First one is rectangle. You know this is rectangle. A rectangle has four sides, four angles and four vertices. Four angles under, four sides under, four vertices under. Rectangle opposite sides equal and parallel. The opposite sides of rectangle are equal and parallel. All angles are equal and 90 degree each. All angles equal and all 90 degree each. That is quadrilaterals. Diagonals. Diagonals. This rectangle two equal triangle sides dividing. Next one is square. You know that square is a rectangle with four equal sides. That is a rectangle with all properties. That is opposite sides equal and opposite sides parallel. More than all angles 90 degree dividing. Diagonals perpendicular bisectors. Diagonals are called opposite vertices join together. That is, two vertices join together. That is, diagonal. Next topic in our next type of quadrilateral in our parallelogram. Parallelogram. Opposite sides equal and parallel ആയിരിക്കും പക്ഷേ എല്ലാ ആംഗിൾസും rectangle പോലെ equal അല്ല opposite angles equal ആണ് ഈ adjacent angles supplementary ആയിരിക്കും ഈ രണ്ട് ആംഗിൾസും equal ആയിരിക്കും ഈ രണ്ട് ആംഗിൾസും equal ആയിരിക്കും ഈ ആംഗിൾ ആണെങ്കിൽ 180 ഡിഗ്രി കിട്ടും നെക്സ്റ്റ് വൺ rhombus rhombus is a parallelogram with equal sides
triangle എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് polygon with least number of sides ആണ്
triangle angles sides vertices quadrilateral Number of edges separate. Now, this is the quadrilateral.